Hello everyone, in this video we will learn how to do break-even analysis using a financial calculator. The financial calculator we're using is Texas Instruments BA2+. So in this problem, a company sells webcams for $85 each. $85 is the selling price, and selling price in the calculator is represented by P. The company's fixed costs per period are $18,500. The fixed cost in the calculator is represented by FC. The variable cost per unit is $35, so our VC is 35. And then we're looking for the number of webcams or the number of units or quantity the company needs to sell in order to break even. So the first step is to go to break-even worksheet. In order to go to break-even worksheet, we need to press second, and then we press number 6. Break-even worksheet is the secondary function on number 6. So now we are in the sheet. Now, before we enter the values, we need to clear the sheet, okay? So we press second, and then we press clear here. Now, all the variables are set to 0. Now we start entering the values. So the fixed cost is 18,500. We type in 18,500 and then we press enter. Now we use the down arrow key here to go to the next variable, which is variable cost per unit. Variable cost per unit is $35. We type in 35 and then we press enter. Again, we use the down arrow key to go to this next variable, which is P, or selling price. The selling price per unit is $85. So 85, and we press enter. Next, we move on to the PFT. PFT represent the profit. At break even, profit is 0. Therefore, we gotta make sure that profit is set to 0, okay? When you clear the worksheet, the profit will be set to 0 anyway, but it is good to make sure that this is 0. Now we move on to last variable, which is quantity. Quantity is represented by Q, and this is what we're looking for. That's the number of units of webcams in this example. So we press compute. There you go, that's 370. Therefore, the company needs to sell 370 webcams in order to break even.